For this evening, I just want to encourage my dear fellow brothers and sisters and students of Amanda Town Students Union present here in this very session. The very first point that I want to make very clear with you is this. Student praying without studying is just a noise that will never be answered. Two, student studying without dedication, determination, ambition, and commitment will never bring accomplishment in their life. This is world. We need to work hard, strive for the best each day by sacrificing all our lustful pleasure and moments for a while to achieve long-lasting joy of achievement. My dear brothers and sisters, don't let injustice, bias, discrimination, and illegal practices in educational system and governance discourage you from studying. Don't get disappointed. Your true and career education will one day pave a way for you. Even if you don't get a government job, your true earned knowledge and education will surely pay the price. So be strong, be optimistic, hope for the best, and hope for a better future, and study well. Now, this may sound strange to many, but to tell you the truth, only by praying you will never reach your goal in this world. You need to play your role as a human. Be a responsible student. Five, don't get confused with these two things. The power of God's sovereignty and the responsibilities of man. We see most of the world-renowned educationists, leaders, and wealthiest people are not Christian. They don't pray like us, but they are successful. They are prospering. Why? Because this is world, and they are playing their responsibilities very well. They are committed. They have consistency. They are persistent in pursuing their dream. They are the one who never give up. We need and must need to learn from those men. Nevertheless, by saying this, I'm not denying the power of prayer, but yet this is world. To go to heaven is a matter of one's faith in God. But in this world, the world has its own rules to follow. Six, coming to the completion. So then, what is the use of praying and loving God? The answer is, with all your degree, education, wealth, fame, power, and position, can never and will never take you to heaven. Nor can you buy heaven or redeem your soul from hell. To which we need God. We need to believe in Jesus Christ by confessing our sin and repent from our evil ways and walk in obedience to God and His word, the Bible. And this is faith. Therefore, one should not get confused with faith and responsibilities of man when it comes to education and the world system. Truly, God is Almighty. He is God of all blessing. He is able. But if one does not play his responsibilities, all things remain futile. So let this message reach out to all, one and all, and as you come forward for a prayer, come with a heart of dedication, commitment, and acceptance to work hard, study better, and achieve greater things in life as God helps you do so. In Jesus, all treasures of wisdom and knowledge are hidden. Let Jesus be your Lord and Savior today. Seek His blessings in your life now. As you strive towards your goal, may you all that hear this message be blessed in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you all. This is the message that I just want to convey to each one of you. As a student, just praying will not do you good. You need to play your responsibilities. Student, praying student never passes an exam. A student who studies, who work hard, passes in an exam. In fact, as I said before, not denying the power of God and the sovereignty of God. But it is not that only Christians are blessed in this world. As I told you before, many successful, renowned entrepreneurs, businessmen, leaders, they are all atheists, or to say Hindu or other religion. but they work hard, they study. This is work. To achieve in this world, you need to study. You need to work hard. So my dear fellow brothers and sisters and dear students, don't blame your pastor, don't blame your parents, don't blame your religion, because you do not succeed. On the first hand, on the first place, you need to try, you need to study, you need to work hard as a student. Then only one can reach and accomplish his goal. Thank you all for listening. 이번 시간이 너무 끔찍했다고 생각해 봤습니다.